Meredith, Dora N wants to know if there's any part of you or Seth that regrets being so candid about your separation on camera.
Actually, I would say more of a regret was not being more upfront about it to begin with.
Really?
Yeah.
That's interesting.
I think it would have saved me a lot of aggravation.
Did it get, I mean, this is your first season on the show. You've got cameras in your home. You're talking about really personal. I mean, that moment at the, towards the end of tonight's episode between the two of you was very emotional. I mean, that had to be very odd for you stepping into this and going there so clearly with what was happening in your life.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, I cried watching that. It was really sad to see, and you know, stepping out and being able to reflect back is very strange and unusual. But you know, when I made this choice, I knew I had to disclose what was happening. It took me some time to sort of gain the courage to do it, and I do think that having talked with some of the ladies earlier on, it may have been a lot easier on me if I had done that. I do.
Good for you.